mention here that Dankwa Institute is not a cabal. It is not a small group of people who secretly work together to get power for themselves. No. They are an open and transparent think tank that has done a lot of work in media, in the public, at lectures such as the symposium that we are witnessing today.